If you have a semi-automatic pistol or rifle, the magazine is out, the action locked open. Once you have safely opened and emptied and cleared your weapon, place it on the table in front of you, muzzle down range at all times. Please step back to the shooting area so I can see that you're ready. Looks good, stand by.
Property overnight. So I'm gonna let all you guys shoot it up. How would you like to do that? Okay, in this glove department, I have his address, so I have a tow truck, so probably Monday morning, tomorrow, I'll deliver it to his house. Okay, so everybody line up, get your guns loaded when you're ready.
Okay, at the count of three, everybody open fire.
Was it everything you hoped for?
It was.
Oh, it's right in front of you too. Did you shoot it with the AR?
Heck yeah. They had people out here with handguns, everything.
Everybody was like right here?
Yeah. Everybody's just tearing it up. He says, whatever gun you got, shoot it.
It's still fixable. They're not going to total it.
Blake and Zelda.
Well, it looks pretty good. Too bad I didn't get on fire.
I hit the gas tank, you know?
What are you doing? This
hey, Mike.
Is my car!
That's your
what
car?
What are you doing? What?
Why'd you leave it here for 2 nights?
Huh? It broke down.
Yeah, so what are you going to do about it?
Huh? Junk it now. Huh? You can have it now.
Yeah? All right, I'm sorry. We'll get you a ride home. Right. Let's get him a ride home, Mike.
You have insurance, don't you?
Yeah. Only liability.
Yeah, just tell them you went through a bad neighborhood.
Yeah. Okay, we'll get you right home. No problem. I'll give you a soda, too.
All right.
All right. This is what goes on at Dragon Man's. That's why everybody loves it here. This is the only place you get away with stuff like this. Only in Colorado Springs, Dragon Man's. Hey, thanks a lot, you guys.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, you want to do another one? I'll go pick out another one in the front line.